The thyroid is minimally hypokagenic and has several more hypokagenic discrete areas. None of them fits to a pathological nodule. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Note the synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules. The largest hypokagenic area does not differ from the smaller areas except for its size. The vascularization is not specific.